We'll show you how to delete a Facebook post using your desktop computer or Mac. Whether you need to remove an old post or delete something you just shared, we've got you covered with these simple steps. Before we start, please remember to like the video and share it. Thank you a lot. Open your preferred web browser. Click on the address bar and write facebook.com. If you are not logged in, enter your email or phone number and password. Then click Log In to access your Facebook account. Click on your profile picture or your name at the top of the Facebook homepage to navigate to your profile page. Scroll through your profile to find the post you want to delete. This can be a status update, photo, video, or any other type of post. Once you've located the post you want to delete, click the three dots in the upper right corner of the post. This will open a menu with various options. Click on Move to Trash. Confirm the action by clicking Move. Now the post has been moved to the trash. These posts moved to the trash will be permanently deleted in 30 days. But what if you want to remove the post completely without waiting 30 days? You can do that. Click on the profile icon from the top right. Click on Settings and Privacy. Click on Settings. On the Settings options, scroll down until you find the section Your Activity and Permissions. Click on Activity Log. Scroll down on the sidebar, and you will see an option called Trash. Click it. Here you will see the post you deleted. Select the post you want to permanently delete. Click Delete from the top right. Click Delete again to confirm. Your post will be permanently removed. And that's it. You've successfully deleted a Facebook post using your PC or MacBook. Keeping your profile updated and clean is a great way to manage your online presence. If you found this video helpful, please consider leaving a like and subscribe to my channel for more tech tips and tricks. As always, if you have any questions or requests for future videos, drop them in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.